My first tip for you when you're doing your short film to compete on Shortcutz Aruba is to maintain it simple and keep the sound good. You know, you don't want to listen some bad sound on your film. So you should try to use a boom mic or record on a place like hidden from the wind. I know in Aruba wind is an issue. But if you cannot use your boom mic on your favor, you should try to do the regular recording and then you should try to dub it inside the studio. That would be perfect.